Where's it put me? Hopefully at the back. Boo. Oh well. That's a crap start. Only a little bit of punting. Pushing down the middle. This isn't going to go well. I've backed off. He was too slow. Guy behind didn't lift and ran off. Got a lift if you tuck right behind. Oh, hang on. No. Oh, battling's fun, but I didn't want to get in a battle. Too close. You have to go down the outside of him. And the other guy is going to get an extra slip. And there. They must have pushed him. I'm going to have to let him go. Getting held up. To let him go as well. He's got a second penalty as well. Here comes P-Moose. Of course I'm going to lose the slip. And then this car ain't fast on the straight. We're all getting held up now. That's a better run. I get to run around the outside. Turn the favour. That's basically cost me 4.5 to 5 seconds of time. Oh, okay. Seconds, 3 laps. Can it be done? This car turns so much better when you can put a bit of rear bias on the brakes. Thought it might be a lot better. I mean, tyre wear on and fuel burn on makes this car slower, but because tyres are past their best now. Should be able to get 227s, really. Just because of the fact of brake bias. And there's a second out of them. Not losing that much on the straight. Not at all, really. Don't know what car that guy in the front's got on. Oh, hang on, was that just a position swap there? Guy in the front's clearly quicker. Not taking enough. Now we're near enough out of him. A fair lift. Probably could have kept it buried there. It cost me a tenth or two. 1.8. That'll be doable, as if I clear this guy in the straight without too much hassle. What's he gonna do? Just squeeze me. Is he gonna dive back there? He's gonna try. So you get around the outside when you're overtaking that. 1.3. It's doable. Can he handle the pressure is the question. He's in. Where is he? Yeah, he's pulling away on the straight. Oh, sort of. I might be a bit laggy. Yeah, he's too quick. Unless he's not got the lap sorted somewhere. Wasn't great for them. That's it, McLaren. Can't get in the slipstream. He's not making any mistakes though. He's more confident on worn tyres. He is. Too far away. Just gonna nail it. Nah, I can't resist the confidence lift. He's got to make a mistake somewhere. Ooh, like that wasn't great, but not enough. One more lap. Close. He was bricking it. A That's good fun, 9 hours. I got held up in the early laps in that scrap with Mick Boss and GTZ Alex. Those two Citroens. Yeah, teammate's got past him, I thought he might.